and I, Michelle Fournier was my sister.
So as Butch, you stared Fournier, or looked at Dekraai walking in, what did you think?
Well, he didn't smile this time. He's done that a couple times, and that really got me. But today's been one of the best days I've been here. I think the only thing you can top is hearing it, the judge say, he's getting the death penalty. And I will be there.
As the judge said, he's no longer an alleged killer. He's now a convicted murderer.
That sounds good. He is. Hearing my sister's name, like Paul said, that brought up some emotions. But I think the judge for bifurcating it